Okay guys, when it comes to graphing these inequations on the solution, it's pretty much the same as regular equations, except all we're going to be doing is putting in the less than or equal to sign on the number line. So let's expand this just like we normally do when we're expanding brackets. So we expand normally. So 2 times x is 2x minus 2 ones are 2. Bring down the less than or equal to sign. Bring down the 6. And now let's take the 2 away and balance it on both sides. So what do we do to both sides? We add 2 to both sides. Then we bring down the 2x less than or equal to 6 plus 2 is 8. And divide both sides by 2. And that gives us a grand total of 1x. 2 divided by 2 is x. X is less than or equal to 4. Now that we have the solution, we can graph it on the number line. As you can see below me is the number line. And we go to 4. That's a positive 4. And there's 4. Now it's less than or equal to, so it's going to be a solid circle. And less than is pointing to the left. So we draw the number line like that.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.